our responsibility at the department is to be there when the opportunity presents and participate in that opportunity with the young people.
Based on the courage you each show when creating and displaying your art, the courage it takes to present yourselves to the world, and the courage you have every day by simply waking up and showing up, I say you are worthy.
And what is his reason?
I am a Jew. Hath not a Jew eyes, hath not a Jew hands, organs, senses, dimensions, affections, passions, fed with the same food, hurt by the same weapons, subject to the same diseases. If you prick us, do we not bleed?
I've always felt like this was an important event, you know what I mean? Because as youth in the system, we're looked at as one way, you know what I'm saying? We're looked at as where we come from the streets. We're looked at as our records, you know what I'm saying, our backgrounds. People don't really look at us for talents or strengths that we got, you know what I mean? We're labeled and judged as one thing. It's hard to get people to, understand, like, we're more than just a kid that caught a case, you know what I'm saying? Get to know our background, understand us, you know what I mean? See what we're talking about.